When I first started telling people about my plans to kayak over Niagara Falls, some shared my vision, but most people just thought I was crazy.
Probably one of the most scary decisions I've made in my life. It is the one chance, I think, that a kayaker has at this point of time to make history.
I've got the utmost confidence in him, but to make this mission a reality, we're gonna have to really put in the hours of practice and hard work.
Preparing for this ultimate challenge would take me and my friends on a life-changing journey and push us all to the limit.
It was just a ballistic sprint to get to him as fast as we could.
And you're gonna do everything that's possible to have him stay with you. You have to believe in yourself. We're all here because we believe in dreams.
One of the most difficult things is that it's highly illegal.
If this is gonna go down, it's gonna have to be choreographed like a diamond heist.
Study the routine of the authorities.
Niagara Parks police say they've thwarted a plan by a pair of kayakers to go over Niagara Falls.
This swarms with cops.
There's an immense amount of calculation that goes into these descents.
Kayaking waterfalls is more than just an adrenaline rush. It's a science, a sport, an art form.
Is it worth it to possibly lose a friend?
Pretty beat up from yesterday.
Good part is we're in top condition.
We kind of dig deep in this quest, we start really grasping if this is going to be possible or not.